He seems to have completely stopped speaking unless he's muted me as well.
Ah, he's... Rice Crispy has now...
Scared of his I think he's just muted all the people who are foreign and scare him. Yeah, people with a higher intelligence. Anyone with a higher IQ than him is scared.
Graphics, please leave the game. Oh, we're not, we're just saying you're a cheat, please leave the game. You're rambling, ease it away. Their car gets it away. Why would you cheat so plainly?
Why is he cheating? How is he cheating?
Look at his emblem.
Why would you do that? Why would you hack the emblem?
It does make the point of saying that he's sorry. I don't mind. Why do it?
Why do it? It makes you feel big. Does it make your penis any bigger at the end of the day?
No. Well, don't do it.
It does.
Exactly.
If it does, then fair play. I never knew COD could have that mental effect.
It gives me an erection, that's for sure, when I join an lobby play.
I think this is probably the first lobby I've been in that just Brit.
Hey, graphics.
Genius.
Graphics, you can stay in our lobby, graphics, but you have to send us all a message saying sorry.
Yeah, all of us. You have to plead forgiveness.
Have you sent us a message of an apology? We won't
care
anymore.
Why has Rice Krispy got a really, really retarded looking Ninja Turtle as his emblem?
Because he's American.
It's like Donatello with Down syndrome. What? Why is there a cock in it as well? Does there need to be a penis? Does there need to be a flaccid giant penis in it? Really? Is he asserting his male dominance? Make up for something? I don't get it.
Your graphics?
Good game.
Still waiting on that message, graphics.
The best.
Excellent, forgiveness. Here, talk about it. Pals for life. Hey boys, that's heavy game. must have sent it everybody. Everybody in the lobby got a message there, aye? Just me? I feel so special.
I've been trying to turn your phone up.
What the fuck?
I don't know what I care. I got a message, I'm happy.
Oh, my friend changed my controls, I realized this. Still recording?
No.
Like, hey, you recording?
I was recording earlier.
For what?
Excellent.
You gonna put it on YouTube?
I started a YouTube channel with me annoying people because I found that people get annoyed at me for some reason.
Excellent.
That's awesome. Just stabbing people is hilarious.
I hope to be the star of that first YouTube film.
I already have.
Did you do Modern Warfare, did you?
Oh, well, there's lots of videos
about how to annoy in Modern Warfare 2 with the other Irish guy. Kevin.
Oh, I know all of his videos. I just started my account yesterday. It's like 60 views or something. Like, I think the guy was addressing me.
I'll subscribe to you.
Humiliated!
The only reason I actually play is Call of Duty.
Call of Duty is such a crap game. I only play this because I've got nothing else to play. Oh, probably these arcade games. Stop waiting for Battlefield.
I'd be surprised if you see my videos. Like, people like Jack. If you watch my videos, you might laugh so much, you might feel happy. YouTube and type in Jason Briggs. Then click on my channel. You'll have to chill on me, that's for sure.
I don't have to.
One more. I don't stop it.
have to say, I have the best M.
Like we've been playing for like 2 hours together almost. Fucking ages to like step through it all. Much as I like graphics to appear in it, I just think it's really funny.
Humiliated.
I have two videos out there already.
Target down!
As I said before, I'm the only one that didn't get points. Fuck off.
That's what you get.
Got a man down!
Isn't Rice Krispie the American guy?